Welcome back guys. In this video I will share to you how to make USB extension. Just use the old charger. Come on guys, let's get started. This charger is no longer working. The only important thing here is the USB port. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Remove the existing parts from the board, leaving only the USB port that we will use. Put the wire charger into the USB port. We need a multimeter here so we can make sure the wire connection is correct. Normally, the power color code is black and red, the black wire is negative, and the red wire is positive. Just solder the wire to the USB terminal, and don't solder it too long, because inside USB is plastic and easily melt. Here we will only use black and red wires, and we will not connect the white and green wires, because this USB extension is only for the charger. We need to glue the wire, so that it doesn't come off if the wire is put. It's time to try our USB extension. It's great, especially if your wire charger is short. Our USB extension project was successful. Thank you for watching, guys.